Hello, this is Anna with Anna D. Scratch and Crafts, about to take you on a journey, either scratching cards or showing you some of my artwork. Whichever it is, sit back and enjoy the video. Hi, this is Anna. I have a $15 session, nice, quick, and simple. I have three of the $5, $100,000 Colorado cash. Actually, what I did is I bought the last three that were in the machine, so I couldn't get any more than that. But we'll go ahead and do the $15 session and see how I do with the last of the pack. So I need to set up just a little bit. And I think I'm there. So like that, it's 57, 58, 59. I'm using the little cloudy again. I like the fluffy little clouds. And fluffy little clouds get me wins. So remember, again, we're looking for the stack of bills 10 times, 20 times, 50 times, or to match these numbers here, which is 44, 43, 47, and 40. So I'm looking for nothing but 40s. You understand that? 40s. Those 40s. 26. That's not a 40. 17, 13, 28. It's not a 40, I can just go right on by it. 4, 39, 8, 24, not a 45. Well, at least it's a 40, but the wrong one. Deuce, 5, 7, 32, 18, 42, again, not the right one. 35, 46, still wrong. 6, 12, and 33. So we end up with dirty knees. R, W, V. Nope, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, we can do this. Symbol hunt first. We'll go from the bottom up. And that's a good place to start because we have a win. Yay! 21, 42, still would have been wrong. 38, 30, 23, niner, 18, 49, 7, 44, dirty knees, 8, 15, 13. Have 13 before? No. 26, 48, 3, 6, and another win up top. So we got two of them. And we got a 24. Do we have a 24? I see a 23, but no 24. 14. Nope, the only thing that ends in 4 is the 44. 38. 38, 38, 38. We got a 38. Yay. And Deucey. Deucey, Deucey, Deucey. Got a 3. Okay, so we got the win down here, which you've already uncovered. It's 10. This is going to be fairly decent. And then we had this win, which is also 10. So what you going to be? You're going to be 10 too. I got a $30 win. T-Y-R. Well, I got a profit session. Know that with the second card. Because I spent 15, I've got 30 back. I've doubled my money and I still have a card to go. We can do back to back and this is the last one in the pack, that little black box. So make sure I'm there. And we'll symbol hunt from the start. And there we go. Back to back winners. And I didn't scratch down too far, so we can't see what it is. 3, 5, 18, 7, 29, 36, 17, 31, 21. No duplicate numbers yet. 22, I say yet. Oh, but there is now two threes. So we know there's going to be a 3 up there. 15. 5. Ooh, two fives. This kind of scares me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do not be false multipliers. 34. Give me at least another. I know it's a win number. 11, 9. Nope, not yet. Oh, but 5. Good. So it's more than the card because I got more than 5 winners. Okay, what are we going to match? There's my 3. So that's the 3 and the 3. And there's my 5. 43. Do I have a 43? Nope, no 43. And the last one is 27. 27, 27, 27, 27. Nope, no 27. Alrighty. This win, oh, that is a 1. Up 5. 1. 1. 1. 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. So this is a $10 winner, which is pure profit. And there's the T. Bring up just a teeny bit. So I had 3 cards to play, only one little dud. So the final card had 6 wins on it, but they were the small ones. So it's 1, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. But the one in between has 10, 20, 30. So 30 and 10 is $40, $15 spent, $40 back. This is a $25 profit. I like that idea. One card gave me twice my money back, and then we go ahead and add another 10 onto it. I can live with that. Yay! I'm saying profit again after so many duds last week. I get to say profit. I am so happy. And you did well. I'm glad I bought these. And it's nice that it was the last of the pack, because then I would have bought one more that probably wouldn't have been anything. So, if give me a helping hand, thumbs up. It really does help YouTube show me to more people. Subscribe if you haven't. That also helps. Once I get up to monetize, then I'll probably be able to do larger videos. And wherever you're at, have a good day, good night. Enjoy the videos, and I will see you in my next one. Bye-bye.